What is up, YouTube? Karel back again with another reaction video. And right now, we're gonna be reacting to an old school legend, Kishidan, for their first take One Night Carnival. Now, for anyone who doesn't know Kishidan, Kishidan, at the very least on the anime space, made at least, if I'm not mistaken, 3 to 4 music for the anime. 2 for One Piece, 2 for Naruto. And if you don't know what they look like, Kishidan looks like your old school Japanese gangster badass. And they look like this. And look at their hair, right? Look at them. Look at all their beauty. And I think they still be rocking those hairstyles to now. So let's watch it because I'm excited. I have not seen a Kishidan music outside of the anime song, so I am not fully updated as well with their music, but let's go and watch. But before we start, again guys, if you like what you're seeing and if you want to support the channel, please do subscribe. We're very, very, very close to 1k. It's free. It's not a Twitch subscriber. Just press the button right here and subscribe. All right, without further ado, let's get started with Kishidan's first take, One Night Carnival. Hey, look at that. I can see the hair already. How much pomade do you need to do to for that hairstyle? It already feels like the Naruto song, right? Somewhat. Hey, look at the dance. Hey. Ahoo! Hey. Hey, Mr. Energy in the back. Hey. Mr. Energy at the back, boys. And the lead singer, like, super cool. The guy at the back is really, really energetic. Hey, I can't stop looking at the guy on the left. You can really see that this guy, the one in front, used his personal mic, because if you look at the handle, it's super old. It's, you see the paint job of the mic that being removed. It's super used. You can see that he sings a lot with the mic. I'm not sure on the left side. It seems like it's a studio mic. I'm not too sure. But you can definitely see the one in front is a personal mic. I like the energy on the back. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Can you master baby? Master baby. That's, they're so funny. the end, it looks so cool. But I cannot. I'll leave my comment later. Is that it? Hey! The guy at the back. Heart to you as well, man. Rock and roll. Hey, hey. The guy at the back. Look at him. That jump that he did, I have never seen that I would actually see someone jump like that. I usually see it in anime. I'm pretty sure anyone can vouch for me when I say that. That jump that the guy did at the back is what you always see in an anime comedy series. Oh, the guitar as well, the one on the right side is also super new. I guess the other guitar, like, probably got way too used up, and because some of them look quite new, or is it like it's lighter colored, that's why it still looks new. Eh. They look so great. They absolutely look so great. I don't know why, but I guess I cannot like really say too much, but like I like the hair. Those hair were like the thing that I grew up watching, because I watched Yu Yu Hakusho, and I'm not sure the anime, the Japanese name for Alfred, but the Filipino one, know who Alfred is. Alfred has the same hair. So for the non-Filipino Yu Yu Hakusho fan, it's the guy with the orange hair that is like the high school rival of of the main protagonist, God, it's so funny and it's so cool. And I feel like if I see like a million of them that has that hairstyle, I'd probably be scared and I'll just admire them from afar. But seeing that there are still people that rocks that hairstyle, it's just so cool. It's so cool for me. I'm not too sure why they preferred that hairstyle. Probably because it was the in thing back then, right? And then I think they cemented their signature hair with their music. I can't say anything else other than they look cool, they're awesome, and as far as I can see, that they've been doing music for so long already, and you can see that they've aged a lot, but they're still young and energetic. Especially the guy at the back who's doing the dancing. It has so much energy. I swear to God, I wish I have the energy that prison has, and I need that because I feel like I'm dying every time I wake up. But if you are a Kishiden fan, or if you know any other recommendation that is somewhat the same with Kishiden or anything anime or J-pop music recommendation, please do leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts about Kishidan's first take, One Night Carnival. And as always, I'll catch you again next time. Peace.